Inside of the Armory Pass, there are a couple hidden gems, mainly in the charm collections. Most people, including myself, didn't really care too much about the charms when they first came out, but if you have redeemed some charms, you might have noticed that they may have some differences. Each charm has a pattern index from 1 to 100,000, and with there being such a large range, there of course are some rare patterns that you can get. So in this video, I'm going to show you the charms and their sought after patterns you'll want to look out for. Thank you all for watching, and let me know in the comments what charms are your favorites and if you've pulled any good patterns, and also be sure to check out the videos on screen, and I'll see you guys over there.